It was as a photographer that Kustark resumed working after her affair with Prince Andrew ended. She began by snapping the snappers from Fleet Street who'd made her life a misery, and it turned out later that the lady could take pictures good enough for an exhibition. Now Koo wants to restart her acting career, and she's doing it in Agatha Christie's thriller And Then There Were None. So, along with fellow actors Geoffrey Davis and Rodney Bewes, who've been in the play since it opened 4 months ago, Koo, her real name is Kathleen, by the way, Koo is a family nickname, is taking over the role justificated by Dempsey and Makepeace girl Glynis Barber. It's the leading part, and it's Koo's West End debut.
Why is it one just doesn't feel jittery about it anymore?
So we know now, beyond any possible doubt, who it is, eh, Blore?
That's right.
It was the uncertainty before, looking at each other, wondering which.
Well, I said all along it was Dr. Armstrong.
You did, my sweet, you did, until of
course. But could the publicity surrounding her appearance on stage drag up old memories she'd rather forget? Well, yes, she said, but.
I try not to think about it.
What was it about this part that made you want to play it?
Well, I saw the play, and I loved it. And I thought, it's terrific, and I would love to do it.
You played cameo roles before.
That's right.
This is your first leading role.
That's right.
Big jump up, isn't it?
It is, yes.
Why do you think the director wanted you then to play it?
Well, I don't know. Maybe you better ask him.
Why did you pick Koo to take this part?
Because she's special. Once in a while, a producer sees someone that he thinks has got real star quality. And I met Koo 2 years ago about another play. And I thought, my God, there's a lot of talent there that is hidden.
It was then that the photographer in Koo came out again. She found our video camera just a mite more difficult to handle, though.
Nice.
Is that nice, Di?
It's very nice. There's going to be a really tight zoom. Ooh. It's very Hitchcock.
And then it was back to the rehearsals.
So you did drown that kid after all?
I didn't. That's where you're wrong. Oh, please believe me. Please listen to me.
I'm listening. You better
And you can listen to Kustark at the Duke of York Theatre from tonight. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.